but we are in a Super Mario 4. Like, y'all see the smile on my face. I can't stop smiling. Today, we are going to be smacking the beautiful ball. You know what I'm saying? Every time I crash, I'm going to be taking a rip of this amazing piece right here. Now, I'm going to be honest. My shit is dirty as fuck. It is a bubbler. You know what I'm saying? I got the bubbler joint. It is very fucking dirty right here. I don't give a fuck. I was thinking about cleaning it before the video, but that'd have been fake. I'm going to show y'all the real me. You said shut the fuck up and hit the... You right. All right. I hope y'all can get fried with me. Let's go ahead and take this rip together. Now, I'm going to be completely honest, bro. Like, I dead ass just cleaned my bong yesterday, and it's already fucking stuffed again. How? I ain't gonna lie, bro. They got us fucked up. But since they did that, now me and you both have to take a blinker. Oh, I can show the ghost this video just cause. Now look, yeah. That's for all the haters saying that my blinkers are fake. My blinkers are fake. But yes, sir. Now, we already got fries, so that's cool. I'm gonna be completely honest with y'all, bro. I'm also drunk as a bitch. You feel me? I took two shots, and then, like, I didn't feel like bringing the fucking bottle upstairs to my room, so I just filled up a flask, and that shit is basically gone. Like, it's like one more, like, little fucking sip in that bitch. So, yeah, boy feels great. Plus that bong rip, plus that blinker. Yeah, bro. Like, this video is gonna be a great fucking video, bro. I fucking missed you niggas, bro, and it's only been one day. Like, I'm back on my grind, you feel me? I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. Like I said, bro, y'all will be getting consistent Kev from now on. And I mean, like, from this point forward. Like, I'm not slacking, bro. I want this to be my main job. So it's like, the fuck? I'm not finna slack and take a week off or post once a week. That shit is goofy. That's part-time shit, bro. You feel me? I'm a fucking security guard. Like, hold on. Let me show y'all niggas my vest. Nigga, I gotta wear this shit to work every fucking day. I don't wanna wear this shit no more. You feel what I'm saying? That shit is cooked. All right, let me shut the... My fault. You said I'm yapping. You said you could tell I'm drunk. That's on me. But yes, sir, though. Drunk driving a fucking Supra in heavy traffic, baby. All right, no, we on. That might just be the title. That definitely will be the title of the video. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That definitely will be the title of the video. All right, let me lock in. I'm locking. I'm locking. You feel me? I feel like y'all should forgive me for that just because I did take that blinker to hold y'all over. You know what I'm saying? That's just personally how I feel. You said, why did I slam on the clutch? Are you asking too many questions, bro? How y'all day been, though? My day has been great. My shift last night was so amazing, bro. Like, I was fucking in the truck last night, bro. I love when I'm outside. I do fucking security at a hospital. So, there's usually like four of us to a shift, and there's like two people in the ER, one person outside in the truck, and there's one person that's like patrols the rest of the hospital. Oh my God, bro. Exterior, which that's what they like, that's the truck one. When you're in the truck, bro, that's like the easiest one, because all you have to do is just sit in the truck, patrol outside once an hour. Shit is so fire. Fire as fuck. But yeah, bro, your boy has been chilling, man. Damn, my durag fucked up, huh? Nah, it's not. We good. I don't give a fuck, bro. I'm chilling, man. How the fuck y'all been? All right, I'm in. Am I yapping? Oh, shit. Oh. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, bro. I'm dumb as shit, bro. So, like, my bong, the first time that I hit it, it was a little clogged, you feel me? Tell me why my dumbass blew through it. Like, I blew the water down. Because you know how, like, the bubblers, they got water on the top, water in the middle section, and then water at the bottom. It's like three different spots. The very top one gets clogged. So, like, what you have to do is, instead of, like, you know how you have to, like, suck the air through the bong? You have to, like, blow the water down through it to clear the little top section. Why the fuck did I do that while I'm sitting right here and now I have water on my shorts? It's not a lot. It's like a little... It's not like a little drip. It's more than a little drip, you feel me? But it's not enough to make me, like, fucking change my shorts. You feel what I'm saying? But why did my dumbass fucking blow water up on myself like a fucking idiot, bro? You feel me? That's what you're supposed to do when you're fucking... When you have it sitting in the sink and you're fucking cleaning it. You know what I'm saying? I'm tweaking. But it hit better the second time. I will say that. And the bong rips be killing me, bro. Y'all will probably see me cough on every single bong rip. And I ordered some gas, too. I am smoking on some Perp Scotty. and some it's two different strains. I bought 14 grams of both strain and just mix them into a bag. That's usually like how I usually like to get four different sevens and mix them together. But like it was like two great deals. It was like 60 from one of the half OZs, and then it was like 90 for the other one. You know what I'm saying? So I got the 90 half OZ. Oh shit. Like it was hitting decent, but it wasn't hitting like it usually does, bro. I knew something was wrong. I knew something was clogged, bro. I'm just glad I finally figured it out. You feel me? I don't know how many bong rips we're taking. I think we're taking like what, two or three? Maybe three, you know what I'm saying? But that's cool though. You know what I'm saying? I'm not really tripping on. Oh shit! I was looking at my other monitor, bro. Oh yeah, this been hitting way better. I blew so much smoke at the camera that it fucked up the green screen entirely. You said it was doing that the whole time. I hope it wasn't doing that the whole time, cause now I just don't feel cool anymore. Right? Well, shit, bro, this Supra is so fucking fire. I feel like, because I've been recording for 15 minutes, but I genuinely feel like I only gave y'all like 3 minutes of gameplay, bro. I'm gonna be honest. So it's really time for me to fucking lock in, bro. You know what I'm saying? How the fuck have y'all boys been? Life update, bro. You feel me? Your boy has been amazing. I love how, like, I just update y'all on my life. Y'all update me on y'all life. We just have conversations in the comments. That shit is so fucking cool. You know what I'm saying? But your boy, officially, I don't know if I already told y'all this shit, but if I didn't, you feel me? I'm telling y'all now if I did, fuck it. I bought my headlights, my bumpers, my splitter, everything. Do y'all want me to vlog that? Let me know. If y'all do, I will vlog it for you niggas. If not, I will put it on off camera. I'm not tripping, you feel me? Don't be afraid to tell me you don't want to see some bullshit, you feel me? We are fucking homies. I don't give a fuck. Keep it a stack with me. Ooh, shit. Because I remember you niggas was telling me y'all wanted me to fucking upload that Spider-Man shit. I uploaded that shit and got 8 views. Y'all got me fucked up. I'm not even gonna lie. You feel what I'm saying? But I definitely will. I'm gonna get in my IR rail bag regardless, just because I'm fixing up the whip. So I'm gonna start getting in. I'm gonna get in my POV bag regardless. You feel me? My POV drive bag. That's coming very, very soon, bro. Like last check I spent on the appearance, this check I'm gonna take her to the shop and get her checked out, you feel me? Then I'm gonna save up a couple checks to take her to get tuned. Y'all know how that go. After she get tuned, she gonna push about 500. Then a couple checks after that, I'm gonna throw supercharger on her, you feel what I'm saying? Now I do got my anniversary and my lady's B-Day, so I gotta save up a little bit for that. I'm gonna try to take her to Vegas on some cool shit, you know how that go. But after that, I'm gonna be completely honest with y'all. My goal with this RT is I want to push as much as possible. Okay, I want to be 4 digits with my RT. Like, cause I was thinking to myself, bro, like, what is the point? I'm done being content. I'm done being like, you feel me? If I want to fucking go crazy, like, my whole point when I bought the car, before I bought the car, the reason why I didn't go scat pack was because 5.7s, and like, I know scat packs go like fucking monster, and I know like niggas make fucking real drag masters with scats. That's a fact. But 5.7s handle boost better than 6.4s do. Everybody knows that. I didn't even have to say that last fucking sentence, because we all know that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fucking use my boost. Like, I deadass, all I did, bro, when I bought the car, I've had the car since 2021, my nigga, so I was 19 years old. All I did was straight pipe it. That's the only mod. Now I fucking did, I guess, the front bumper, the back bumper, headlight, all that, technically. Now my car is officially modded, like, yes. But, bro, before, and that's only because I fucking crashed it. But, like, you feel what I'm saying? Like, I feel like, I don't know, bro, like, I bought that car because I wanted to make it something crazy. It broke down and I kind of just like forgot about it, bro. Like, one of my fucking, I think it was like radiator. I think it was either my radiator or my water pump. One of the two. It fucked up and it was like vapor everywhere. And I just left the car sitting for like 8 months or some crazy shit, bro. I let my car sit for a long time. I dead ass, I bought it at 86,000 miles. I only have 105,000 miles on it, bro. I bought that shit 3 years ago. You feel me? My car sits. Like, it just sits, bro. I don't put miles on it, bro. And I think it's time that I just fix that shit up, bro. Make it as fast as I can till the fucking engine explodes. And when the engine explodes, I am going to put a Hellcat engine in it. But that Challenger, like, I bought my dream car at 19 years old. I'm going to capitalize on that. You feel me? I am going to be a 5.7 liter demon. You feel what I'm saying? That bitch will be pushing four digits. And then it's going to blow up. I know it's going to blow up. And when it blows up, I'm going to go the Hellcat way. You feel what I'm saying? Like, that's cool. I'm going to throw a Hellcat engine in it for, like, I might just get a Stolo. Y'all know they bipping out here in Cali now recently. My neighbor, his TRX just got stolen. You feel me? I might just hit a nigga with a stolen Hellcat, buy that motherfucking engine off his ass for like 5K. Now I just got a Hellcat engine for 5 racks. Come on, I just steal it. I'm not committing a crime. The fuck? You feel what I'm saying? Is that still illegal? Because I know he stole it. I don't give a fuck, bro. I'm not going to lie to you. Y'all getting the 100% truth right now because your boy is faded. Oh shit, hold on. My lady over there sleep. I don't know how the hell she sleep. I ain't gonna lie. I think I'm yelling, but I can't even tell. This motherfucking super engine so loud. I'm not even gonna lie. The motherfucking engines were so loud, I had to like turn them down for y'all, so y'all don't hear how loud this shit is. And then I don't know why I just don't turn my PC volume down. Like, right now, I have all space and opportunity to turn that bitch from 100 to 60% and shut the fuck up and stop complaining. But I'm not gonna do it. And don't ask me why I'm not. I'm just not gonna do it. I just like to hear the sound of the engine, bro. You feel me? This 2JZ sounds amazing. I'm not gonna lie, bro. This Supra is so tough. Hey, shout out my Supra niggas, bro. Shout out my super enthusiasts. Shout out my super boys, bro. My super owners in the motherfucking comments. I was supposed to say in the chat. I'm going to be streaming for you niggas soon. I know y'all been asking for it. But shout out my super niggas, bro. You know what I'm saying? You niggas are tough. I've seen a fucking super real recently. Let me tell you niggas about my coworkers. Now, I told y'all I work at a hospital. My coworkers get money, nigga. Like, money. Like, I'm talking Hellcat outside. I'm talking wide body Daytona Scat Pack. I didn't even know they made Daytona Scat Packs, bro. I guess it makes sense they made all VA trims the Daytona version. That's so fire. Because my boy Hugo got a fucking... This nigga has an airbag Daytona 5.7 liter charger. Same engine as mine, but his car is what I call perfect. Like, it's a perfect Mopar. It's airbagged. It's a charger, but you know it's not a fucking, like, it's not a generic. You know he threw the fucking wicker bill in the back. You know he did the splitter. Like I said, it's airbagged, bro, so, like, it's low to the floor when he wants it to. That's what I call a perfect Mopar, bro. And that's what made me, like, I just want to get right. I'm definitely going to go the airbag way. I'm not going to lie to y'all, bro. I have to go the airbag way. That shit is so comp. When that nigga pulled up to my house, this nigga had a remote, my nigga. This nigga gave me the remote and said, told me press the button. I pressed the button and this fucking car went to the floor, nigga. Like, what the fuck, bro? Nigga, I need that shit. He bought his car with that shit with his cool ass, though. You feel me? The previous owner put that shit on. And I think he bought that shit with like 20,000 miles, bro. Previous owner was crazy. They only put 20K. The previous owner bought it brand new and only put 20K on it. Insane. Bro. Oh my god, my fucking cousin works at a dealership, bro, and a nigga with a Hellcat traded his Hellcat in for a W or for a, yeah, WRX, bro. A fucking WRX. Now, I'm not saying WRXs are trash. I personally love WRXs. I knew a nigga named Jesse. You feel me? That nigga had a WRX. That was a homie. I made a decent amount of bread with that nigga. And that nigga had a dark blue WRX. I'm pretty sure he still has it. Oh my goodness, bro. You know, manual, of course. Like, oh shit, let me go take this bong rip. The reason why I cough every time I hit the bong is because I try to ghost it every time. I fill the bowl to damn near the top. And then I try to, not ghost it, I try to, what is that shit called? Snap it. I try to snap it every fucking time I hit it. You feel me? Bro, they keep fucking kicking me out, but that's, I don't give a fuck, bro. We are not, bro, this might just be an hour long video. Well, it might not be an hour long, but I might just record for about an hour. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Your boy feels great. This Supra is so fun to drive, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Like, when I get rich, your boy definitely will own a Supra for sure. I'm gonna have an R34 too. Oh my god. That's just gonna be amazing. Two Jay-Z swap, both of them. The fuck? Both of them. And see which one is faster. You know what I'm saying? Oh my god, my goal, I'm not gonna lie, bro. One of my fucking personal goals, I want to be number one at Texas 2K one day. Oh, that would be so amazing. I was watching Eric Khan's Texas 2K. I mean, not Eric Khan. Finding Nick, even though shout out Eric Khan. That's my favorite smoking YouTuber. But Finding Nick, if y'all don't know who Finding Nick is, bro, look that nigga up on YouTube, bro. He is a fire fucking car vlogger. But he had an F80 M3. He crashed it, though. He totaled it, so he's about to buy an ID R8. But the nigga also has a GTR R35. Nigga get bread. But you feel me? So it's like, he went to Texas 2K like a couple days ago. This nigga's insane, bro. This nigga got there Friday morning at like 7 a.m. He took the flight at like 5 a.m. Got there at 7 a.m. Recorded all day and then posted it like the next morning. He was like showing the date. It was saying like February 14th. I was like, nigga, that was yesterday. I'm watching this shit at work at 4 a.m. right now. What the, like, you feel like that nigga? That nigga Finding Nick is a grinder. I don't know. He vlogs all day and then stays up all night editing the vlog. Because, like, his edits are comp. Like, they're not fucking amazing. Like, the nigga isn't, like, a fucking, you know, he doesn't, like, does TikTok edits or no shit. Like, it's not, like, a whole bunch of effects or nothing. But you can tell it takes a while for him to edit his vlogs how, like, nice they are. So the fact that every single day he never misses a day and this nigga vlogs all day and then stays up all night and just like that shit is fly. And like how he admits to like not getting an editor. Shout out to you, Nick, bro. I don't know how the fuck you do it. As soon as I get the bread, I'm getting an editor, bro. You feel me? But hey, you know what I'm saying? He likes to edit his own videos. I cannot get mad at him. The nigga's really good at it. If I was that good at editing my own videos, I wouldn't trust nobody else to edit my shit either. You feel me? But anyway, I was watching that nigga's Texas 2K vlogs, bro. And that shit really, like, bro. Oh my. Imagine being, like, the winner of Texas 2K, nigga. Imagine being that guy, number one. Oh my god. I have to build up. And it's crazy because 1500 horsepower is slow at Texas 2K. That's slow there. Nigga, my car pushes 370, 390. What the fuck? 1500 horsepower is slash place. You have to have a 3,000 to 3,500, 4,000 horsepower car to compete, like, to be a nigga there, which is fucking insane. What? Like, when you really think about it, bro, you have to have money. Niggas really put $200,000 into their GTRs to win at Texas 2K. That's what you're competing against. You're competing against GTRs, Audi R8s, Lamborghinis, motherfucking... You're not really... You're competing against Hellcats too, but you know, they're in the heavy. They're in their own weight class. So, you know, if you don't have a Hellcat, you more than likely... Or if you don't have a muscle car, you more than likely don't have to compete against other muscle cars. Goddamn, I can't speak. But you feel what I'm saying? I think. But y'all know how I go, though. And then there's those fucking... That heavyweight with all the fucking trucks. Like, oh my god. Imagine I go to Texas 2K one year. I bring a built Trackhawk, right? I win that with the heavyweight. I fucking bring a built R34. I win that with a fucking insane 2JZ. You feel me? I get the all-wheel drive R34. And then I fucking, you feel me? I get a demon, make that 3,000 horsepower and win the muscle. Like, just imagine I win all three. Oh my god. That would be crazy. Now, that's reaching far in the future. You know what I'm saying? You said I have 1,000 subs. Why am I even thinking about shit like that? Hey. You're right, brother. Oh, shit. Oh. Bro, I've been driving so good in this Supra. I am not, like... Y'all gotta be honest with me. I am driving fire in the Supra. I'm not gonna lie, though. I did just Mac. But I'm gonna take a blinker instead of hitting a dab because I don't feel like loading my bolt back up. Is that crazy? Am I lazy? I'm lazy as fuck. I don't care. Enjoy this blinker with me. And I'm taking 2 blinkers and 1 breath because I'm that nigga. Come on, bro. Don't play with me, bro. Now, my voltage was not on the highest setting. It was on the exact middle setting. My voltage has 7 settings. It was on the 4th one. No, it has 5 settings. It was on the 3rd one. Alright. So that's why those 2 blinkers and 1 breath, and 1 breath was... Why the fuck can I talk when I'm not so... Ooh, that shit pisses me off so bad, bro. I be talking like I'm fucking... Like I'm a 12-year-old with a lisp. Shit is wild, buddy. Have I been driving slow this whole video? Y'all let me know. Ooh, shit. I'm off the walkie, I'm tired of shit. Y'all fuck with OT7 Quandy? Who the fuck y'all favorite rappers, bro? I'm pretty sure I asked this in a previous video. But I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna ask it again. Who the fuck is y'all favorite rappers? You feel me? I've been fucking with that nigga Quani so heavy lately, bro. That nigga's tough as hell. But that nigga Juice, bro, he will always be... I think at this point, because it was Drake, like, Drake will always be, like, the number one rapper of all time. But if I have to go, like, my favorite, like, my personal favorite rapper of all time is Juice WRLD. But if you ask me, hey, Kev, who's the number one best rapper of all time? I'm going to tell you Drake. You feel me? But... my personal favorite rapper of all time is Juice WRLD, bro. And these niggas keep dropping unreleased footage of this nigga. Like, I don't know if y'all seen. I'm pretty sure. I know some of y'all are unreleased Juice friends because y'all let me know. But, like, my niggas who know, y'all seen that fucking freestyle that just dropped with McConan, bro? That shit was so, like, this nigga is insane, bro. And it's so fire how, like, shit always drops. Like, we just got three or four new unreleased songs in the past week. Not only that, his, like, and that's from leakers and hackers, of course, but then his actual team dropped a YouTube video of him freestyling while I Love McConan. Like, that's fire, bro. You feel me? It's just, even though bro passed so long ago, because he passed in, what, 2019? That's damn near 5 years ago, bro. The nigga passed so long ago, but... he did so much because how talented he was. Like, all he had to do was just freestyle and make a song. So it's like the nigga would produce like 5 to fucking 10 songs a night. He has so much shit that we've been able to listen to him and enjoy his music for 5 years after he dies. Is that not like insane, bro? That's like fucking insane. Like, once, obviously he's gonna die out and like all his unreleased will eventually fucking leak. There'll be no more unreleased. I'll eventually stop listening to him when I'm like, fuck, you know, a couple years from now and shit. But like, still, like, I'll always remember, bro. Like, bro, like, it wasn't many niggas who did what that nigga did, bro. You feel me? That nigga was different. He would just get high as fuck in freestyle, and he made number one hits. What the fuck? Or like, if you niggas listen to his studio sessions, so like, you know how like. They have his files. You know, them hackers, they literally had the raw files that the producers would use to make the songs. And I would listen to the shit. So I would be at work just like listening to Juice, like going through the process of making the songs, bro. And he would just sit there and freestyle on a beat, a completely different song. Like for example, the song Game. That one's a pretty popular unreleased. Like, people who aren't Juice WRLD fans know that song. It's like, let's play a game, Big Bank, take Lil Bank. That nigga freestyle like a completely different song on that fucking beat at first. And then like mid freestyle, he was like, hold on, wait, save that one. I got something. Let's play a game, Big Bang. I was like, what the fuck? Like, bro, that nigga was different, bro. Not gonna lie. He was, and like, it's just kind of cool how he passed so long ago, but the, like, he did so much shit because he didn't like party. Like, the nigga was antisocial, y'all know. He was antisocial. He didn't go to parties. He was fucking, he had like real bad anxiety and shit. He had like social anxiety and some shit. So he wasn't good in crowds. So the nigga would just like go to the studio every night, bro. So the nigga has so many songs. I think the hacker said like 3,000 files confirmed. And we only have like, what, 1,000 right now? 1,200? No. I have 830. And I don't have every unreleased in my shit. So I know it has to be like 950 or like 1,000. You feel me? It's like, has to be like 1,000 right now. But I know it's like 3,000 confirmed. So that's just crazy to me, bro. That's crazy. You feel me? And even if that 3,000 number is a fucking stretch and it's really like 2,000, nigga, that's still 1,000 fucking unreleased songs that we've yet to discover, my nigga. Wild. Fucking wild, bro. And like, I think about this shit too. The nigga died at like 22 years old. I'm 22. The niggas, he achieved all that shit at like my, like younger than me. Like, that's like that shit like that makes me just have to like get on my shit, bro. Because it's like, bro, how the fuck are you 19 years old, 20 years old competing with Drake? The fuck? Nigga, I'm 22. I'm not, I won't compete. Like, you're not supposed to compete. Especially if you're not a rapper. Like, I'm not, I don't want to compete with Drake. But you get what I'm saying? Like, nigga, I make $21.35 an hour at 22 years old. Like, that shit ass. You feel what I'm saying? This is like, bro, that shit just motivates me to get on my shit. It don't discourage me. It doesn't make me jealous. It motivates me because, like, how I was raised, bro, like, that jealousy really did, bro. You can't get jealous or envy people, bro. That shit, it look as, like, cowardly when I'm, like, how I was raised, bro. Like, you feel me? Like, so I just get so motivated by that shit. Like, that shit makes me just want to get on my shit, grind. Like, I didn't post yesterday, bro, and that shit kind of pissed me off. I'm like, damn, I need to post today. You know what I'm saying? And I am fucking yapping this video. Oh, I'm already knowing. I'm giving you niggas a yap session. But like I said, bro, I'm drunk as hell. Well, I'm crossfading now because I just smacked the ball into some blinkers. You feel me? But I feel great, bro. Your boy has been fucking chilling. Y'all let me know if y'all enjoy these longer videos. These chill videos where I just yap with y'all and just update you niggas on my life and shit, bro. Or if y'all just like the shorter videos, the 8-minute videos. Because what I did notice, my shorter videos do better, like, in terms of views. But then I be having those comments asking me if I, like, can record longer. So, personally, I don't know what the fuck you niggas want from me, bro. Genuinely, I just want to fucking, I just want to do what y'all want me to. Not do what y'all want me to do. I just want to please you niggas, bro. Like, pause. I didn't want to say that at first because it was a pause. But I just want to please you niggas, bro. Pause. Like, no cap. Because, like, you niggas are my supporters, bro. You niggas are the reason why I grow. Like, deadass, I've grown 30 subscribers in the last 48 hours. Or 20 subscribers in the last 48 hours. You niggas did that. No, I'm at 9... What am I at? 990? I'm at 1,190 subscribers. I was at 1,150 subscribers last week. Like, you niggas are going crazy right now, bro. So I just want to do what I can to try to give y'all the best content, bro. You know what I'm saying? And a couple people have been hitting me. I appreciate y'all too. Y'all been listening. Like, I asked for an editor and I got like fucking 5 DMs. Like, oh yeah, I edit, bro. Hit me. Like, I edit, bro. I'm like, what the fuck? Okay. So I appreciate you niggas. Y'all are actually making it deep into the video because I was like deep into the video too. But you know what I'm saying? Like, I will be hitting y'all. I will be sending some clips through. But I don't know, bro. Because it's just like I said, bro, I want to upload daily. Are y'all ready to edit for me every single day? Bro, you know how fucking crazy our momentum would be. Especially if you're a banger editor. And now my fucking... And now the supporters are happy because the edits are better. Nigga. Oh my god. When I start getting paid on YouTube, you will get some great bread. You know how that go, though. Bro, that's super. Super. It's super, huh? It's fucking super. You know what I meant, bro. The Supra is so... gas. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna cut up in the R34 very soon. No Hezzy has the R34 too. These niggas have everything, bro. Like, I'm so glad I subscribed to their servers. I don't know why the fuck. Who the fuck is behind me? Hold on. Somebody catching up to me behind me, bro. Also, No Hezzy, another thing about their servers too. Them shits be packed as fuck too. Oh shit. Bro, I've been recording for 40 minutes. I think this is the longest I've recorded a cut-up video. I appreciate y'all for watching. Go ahead, drop a like and subscribe if y'all want more videos. Comment down below. If you made this far in the video, comment down below if you want me to start doing longer videos more. You feel me? One person commented and asked me to do a longer video. That is the reason why I am doing the 40 minutes. One person commented and asked me if I did something other than blinkers. That's why I did the bong rip. If one person asks, I'm gonna do it. You feel what I'm saying? Because I love you niggas, bro. Y'all have been showing me too much love. Like, I took a fat ass break because I was working, was slacking, only posting once a week. Y'all kept those videos up. And now that I'm back consistent again, like, the video I posted 3 days ago has 1.7K. Why? Like, you didn't show me. Bro, I love y'all so much, bro. I appreciate y'all. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one, bro. I am out of this bitch.